Thank you. things that will endure: faith, hope, and love. As they join the two flames together, a new flame will be born. This new flame symbolizes the beginning of their own family, with honor and respect to the families that have brought them here today.
That was a good day, but I'm going to make this short. The one thing that Corey knows, I'm going to make sure he knows this. Anything, absolutely anything. Congratulations. I don't do public speaking, so I've known Corey since, yep, ready? Elementary school? Long time, long time. We've been through a lot together. Goods, bads, everything. I was with Alan at Lusco when he met Rachel, and that trip turned into talking nothing but about Rachel the whole rest of the Lusco trip. And ever since then, nothing but about Rachel. But she's been the best thing that's ever happened to Corey. He's the happiest I've ever seen him. And I'm glad it worked out. I hope nothing but the best for y'all. I love both of you. Cheers.
Alright. So, I just want to say thank you for everybody for showing up. We couldn't have done it without y'all. Y'all are the reason we're able to be together, make this day possible. So, just want to say I appreciate everybody showing up, coming out.